Okay there guys, hello, welcome to a brand new video. Today we are looking at future stars that you must buy in Championship Manager 0102. So without further ado, let's get into this. Just before we do though, please remember to hit that subscribe button and give this video a like if you enjoyed it. Let's get straight into it. Okay, number one for me that we're looking at today is Gareth Barry. Now, he is a quality defender. He is 20 years old, obviously from Villa, that we all know he was. And he's 3.3 million. Now, you will need to pay some money. Just before I start this, these aren't cheap. These are just players that I think you should buy. You know, money depend. There is a few cheap ones in here, but these are quality, not defenders, these are quality future stars that you know are going to come good in the game eventually. So Gareth Barry starts off at 3.3 million Aston Villa. It's tricky to get him, I'm not going to lie, it's quite hard because he is actually a first team player already as a 20 year old for Villa, 4 caps for England already. It's hard, but ultimately if you get him, he turns out to be an absolute legend on this game. So he is my first choice today. Okay then, my next player is Esteban Cambiaso. Obviously we knew he went to Leicester a bit later on in his career in the Premier League, but at the moment he is on loan from Real Madrid at River. Now, he's 20 years old. Obviously when you come to him, he's going to be a foreign player depending on which league you're going, because he's an Argentinian player. He's only 20 and he's that defensive mid. Now, you know that I love a good defensive midfielder, and this guy is your answer. Again, it's not an easy fix in terms of money. You will have to pay a decent amount for him, but I actually think he's worth it for the stats that he's got already for a 20-year-old. He's going on loan to a quality team like River anyway, and he's on loan from Real Madrid. It really is down to Real Madrid if they want to sell him. Now, there's always a possibility with Madrid that they will sell him, because obviously they can just afford to buy any player that they want to at this point. So, you know, that's always a positive sign. So I would definitely put him up as a very key player in terms of trying to get young talent in straight away. Okay then, my next one is Paul Brozek. Now, he is from Whistler. Now, a few of you may have heard of him, a few of you may not. Just look at the guy's stats. He is amazing. For an 18-year-old, he is quality. And he's someone that someone recently pointed him out to me. 475 grand. Now, obviously, if you wanted a bargain, this is your guy that you go to. The first two, obviously, were a decent amount of money. But this guy is actually quite cheap considering. I'm not saying you're going to get him for 475 grand, but it's a good starting price to go on, especially for an 18-year-old with these stats. So he is definitely a player that you need to watch out for. Okay, my next player is Landon Donovan. We all know this guy from San Jose Earthquakes. 19 years old, already got 4 caps and 1 goal for America within there. He's quite tricky to buy, actually. He's 3.3 million, but he does end up going eventually, which is always quite handy. You can see he's only just joined, really, from Leverkusen under-21s, but, you know, if you put a bid in for him, hopefully, you know, he will come to you. Once again, a good young striker. Acceleration 18, flair 16, finishing 15, determination 17. There's some pace 17. There are some quality attributes to this guy, which, you know, will only get better over time on this game. Okay, then my next signing is Diego Forlan from Independiente. Obviously, we all know Diego Forlan from his Manchester United days, but on here, he is at the Argentinian club. 2.6 million is his valuation on here. He does go for a bit more than that. You can see he's got 18 goals in the previous season, so they do see him as an essential player in terms of going forward. So you will need to pay probably over the odds for this guy. But once again, as the years go on, he is only going to get better and better and better for you. So he is another one definitely to watch out for. Okay, the next one is, I can never say this guy, I'm just going to say Nakamura. Obviously, we know this guy from his Celtic days. He is a very, very good attacking midfielder. You can see his set pieces, which we all know is definitely a 20 based on what he did at Celtic. He is a 23-year-old Japanese player, 17 caps already, he's a 23-year-old. 3.3 million, you know, you're going to have to pay a bit for him. Obviously, that goes without saying. You can see that he's been at the club for a while, so there won't be any of that, you know, that usual, you know, we've only just purchased him kind of nonsense coming out in terms of rejecting the bid. So, you know, there's always a good chance that you can get him there, but he's someone that you want on your set pieces, definitely, for the future. Okay, the next one is Shinji Ono, another Japanese player. Again, flair 20, set pieces 19. He is from Feyenoord. Obviously, when you go to these European clubs, they're always going to be a bit more expensive. Here's 3.8 million as a starting point. So you're going to have to pay a fair bit for the guy. He's only just joined, actually, from them, so that might make it a bit more difficult. You might need to wait a season or two in order to make a bid for this guy. But he is a really, really good player as well. Another good attacking midfielder that you can put within that formation of yours, whichever way you're doing it, whether it's 4-4-2, 4-1-3-2, whatever formation you're going for, it really doesn't matter. He will fit in perfectly. And like I said before, with Shunzi Nakamura as well, they are two quality Japanese players that you definitely want in your team, which will only get better over time. Okay, my final one is this absolute legend here. You've seen him on my gameplays before, Hugo Pinheiro. He was recommended to me, and I just have not looked back since. The guy is an absolute tank on this game. You can see by his stats as a 20-year-old, he is absolutely wonderful. I'm not going to spend too much time on this guy because he's been on previous videos that I've done in terms of best goalkeepers. But 7K, you know, you normally get him for about that. 7 grand, and you get him with this stats, and he only gets better over time. So he is a wonderful, wonderful person to get into your team. Definitely take a look at this guy because he is a cheap option for you. Okay. Anyway, guys, they are my players that I recommend in terms of future stars. Some of them are expensive, some of them are cheap, but it really is down to you exactly which team you're playing as to which ones you can obviously afford to buy. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please remember to hit that like button, subscribe, comment if you can as well of any other young players and young talent that you personally know and always buy. And yeah, please come back to this channel soon. I'll see you guys later.